A day in the life of a high schooler on spring break. Also day 24 out of our 30-day vlog. I got home for my last day of school and it is officially spring break. Now you might be wondering, what happened today's 22 and 23? Well, long story short, I didn't do much. This last week of school has been a huge pain, but luckily we're on spring break now. Anyways, I went and got some editing done. Then I went and made some food and loaded up the new season of Outer Banks. Then I got ready and headed out because there was an event going on at my church. It was fun and went longer than I expected, so I was too tired to stream. But I did work on some music, which I've really been getting into.